Okay, we're gonna solve this problem here. So we start with subtraction or addition. So we have plus 10, so the opposite is minus 10, minus 10. Those cancel, we're just left with x over 5. And then 19 minus 10 is 9, that equals 9. And then to get rid of a division, we multiply both sides by that bottom number. The 5's cancel, we're left with x equals 45, because 9 times 5 is 45.